If I was 110 pounds and put on 7 pounds in a sitting, I don't even know if that'd be possible. I'm Connor with Honor. We'll talk to you soon. I want to talk about the challenge. You want to torch off some body fat. What better way to do it? Show your daily activity, whether you're up, whether you're down. You can see that the scale, while it might be important overall, it's a little mentally damaging if you really look at it every single day, multiple times per day, expecting a particular result.